Good morning. I'm Barb. I'm the author of the Diaries of Liberty the Pug. We're still reading out of the Diaries of Liberty the Pug, The Arrival of Pippa. This is Pippa right here. This is Pippa's giraffe. And here we go. One for you. One for you. This is Liberty on my lap. And this is Ebony Rose. We've been reading book three a few weeks now. When you purchase my books, you'll understand that they're between 30 and 40 pages and each have an average of 11 chapters with beautiful illustrations. Today, we are actually reading Water, Water Everywhere. And it's such a beautiful day in Arizona. Today, we decided to read outside. Let me give them one more treat. I just like to give them a treat so that you can see them and understand who the books are about and who we're reading about. Liberty, sitting on my lap, is blind. She came from a puppy mill. She has a lot of health issues, but she loves life and she loves her books. She's also my co-author. Water, water everywhere. Pippa loves water. That's Pippa right there. Pippa loves water. The little blue plastic wading pool is her favorite thing to play in. She rolls around in the water on her back with her legs up in the air. Sometimes Daddy joins Pippa in our wading pool, and they run around and around, circling, making huge splashes. I think they must have seen something in the garden. Okay, girls, that's enough. Listen to your stories. Pippa even likes to put her feet in our water bowls when Daddy has the hose or sprinkles on in the garden. We know where Pippa is.